My parents, basically, they would tell me stories about how I would go into like any drugstore and I would not be able to leave without like a sketchbook and crayons. I pretty much kept practicing and pretty much taught myself how to draw and paint. Took some classes, but it was never really challenging for me. I kind of learned by myself. I basically like to paint classical paintings, combine like some pop art, and also I like to do digital art. What else? I normally use acrylic paint, but I like to experiment with all different types of media, from like oil to pastels. My work is inspired by nature, people, things that interest me at like the moment. I am a very patient person when it comes to my work. I can spend up to like 8 hours painting something very detailed. But some of my work do have some messages, and some are just pretty to look at. So you can find my work and contact me at www.alexcreativity.com. Shoot me an email that way. My name is Alexandra Iliopoulos, and I am a raw artist.